This video is to show you how to make a post to a discussion form. So we've started out here in this course that looks a lot like the course that you should be enrolled in. And I'm going to click on discussions here. Let's wait for that to open. Okay. Now here it says event responses test, and that's the form that I'm going to respond in. Okay. We see that loading. And what we'll want to do here is click reply. Let's scroll down a bit so we can see the box we're going to reply in. And right here you would copy and paste whatever you wanted to write. Okay. And you just click post reply. Pretty simple. Now, what's confusing to a lot of people is that you don't feel like you're really replying to anything, right? If you're posting your event response, that's not a reply to me. That's your own thoughts. But in order to post to this graded discussion, clicking this reply button is exactly what you need to do. You can also, if you'd like to unsubscribe from the thread so that Canvas doesn't send you notifications, you can click that button there to unsubscribe. And you can read what other people have posted and click under their specific posts to respond to what they're saying. Okay. And that's all you've got to do to post to a discussion thread. Let me know if you have any questions by emailing me or talking to me during class.